Alabama with an impressive Saturday sweep of South Carolina. All very dramatic sets, but the Tide takes it 3-0 over South Carolina. Welcome back to Historic Frost Auditorium. Gray Robertson alongside Aaliyah Wells for Alabama. And Aaliyah, last night we saw South Carolina sweep you, but today you returned the favor. What was the difference this afternoon?
Well, the difference this afternoon was we came in this morning and we knew what we were going to focus on for today, what adjustments we were going to make. And we talked about how yesterday we did make quick in-game adjustments, but today we knew that we were going to take care of those.
And the block, phenomenal.
Thank
all
you.
Day long. What was the difference there?
We worked a lot on timing and watched a lot of film today, just about how we're going to be drawn in the air before they swing. So that was just our focus, just pretty much being in the right spot and being pressed over.
And then, again, we've seen all year long your team be very aggressive with the service game, and today that led to a lot of big points against the Gamecocks. How nice is it to know that you've got a coach who wants you to take those aggressive and powerful swings when you're serving?
It's really just a relaxer to know you can go back there and give a good aggressive serve without knowing like if you're going to make it or not. But our coach is very supportive. If we do miss, she's fine with it as long as it's an aggressive error. So going back there and just being calm, cool, and collected and confident and just be able to drive that ball through is honestly just a goal every game. So it does help a lot.
You've got 4 regular season matches left, 2 against Arkansas, 2 against Tennessee. What do you want to see from this team as you close out this season?
Today, before the game, we just kind of talked about how we're going to finish this season, just finishing strong, just leaving everything we can, everything we have out on the court with no regrets. So that's the goal of the next 4 games, is to leave it out on the court, whether we're at home or we're going to be at Arkansas next week. So we're very excited.
Well, you certainly did that today. Alabama sweep, South Carolina. Aaliyah Wells, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Phenomenal match. What an afternoon it was in Tuscaloosa as the Tide sweeps South Carolina. For Lane Stone, for the entire crew, I'm Gray Robertson. Again, thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you next time.